I wanted to try a new one, excuse my nails, but this is a grande ice shaken espresso with 3 pumps of caramel syrup and then salted caramel or caramel, however y'all say it, cold foam on top, and it is literally so good. I wanted to try something new because I usually get a strawberry acai, but they were all out of it, so I had to get this, and it is so good. But I think I wouldn't always get the cold foam on top, but it's good. And then I went to TJ Maxx, and y'all might have seen, but my grandma always gets the granddaughter's bracelets and stuff, and mine broke because I had it for like, I forgot how long, but I'll show you guys in a second. Hold on. I can't get that open, so just 1 second. But so she got me a new bracelet because my other one broke. And then, let's see. And then, just got a white blanket. If she takes one granddaughter shopping, she has to take the next. So she was just like, pick out something that, you know, you'd want, whatever. Excuse my window's open, excuse that. So yeah, I just got a little blanket, a new bracelet, and then she took me to Starbucks. So I'm about to clean my mirror. You probably can't see it, but there's like little spots. And I'm about to make my bed and everything and play some music and all that. So, and I look a mess. That's why I'm not showing myself. So I'll be back in just a little bit. Okay, so this is the bracelet, and it just has like diamonds and like, what would you call that? I don't even know what you call it. But yeah, this is the bracelet, and oh, a tennis and link bracelet, because I used to have a link bracelet like this. And then it broke, and I want a tennis bracelet, so she found one that was a mix of both. So, yeah, and it's from TJ Maxx. It's just a cute little bracelet for Christmas is when she gifts, like, the big expensive jewelry, but, yeah. So this is definitely an oversized blanket, like it said, but I have to, like, put it in the dryer because the little fuzzies. And if you want to know, it's by Elle Decor. And yeah, I keep these little blanket hangers because I have 2 other blankets in my closet, and then I put them back on the little hangers to keep. So yeah, I literally cannot move my face right now. This face mask is so tight, and it's a little soft in some areas, so I'm about to go wash it off. But I just took a shower, and I just have this cropped, oversized little sweater thing from Target. And then I just have like little yoga pants on from Shein. So I'll show you guys 1 second. I'm logging off my phone right now, but yeah, so just these little yoga pants, and then this from Target. And then my hair is wrapped up because I'm gonna do my hair after I take this off, because I didn't want to have my hair all in the way, even though I'm gonna put it in a bun anyway. So let's go wash up. Okay, so like I said, I got out of the shower and everything, and then I went ahead and vacuumed my carpet because it's just something that I have to do every single day for dust reasons and all that. Like, I literally vacuum every day again. Or, I mean, of course, I'm watching Aaliyah Janelle, my favorite. And, yeah, so now in my book, I have to write down some other things that I need. Yeah, because we're going shopping on Wednesday. and like I'm going with my mom and I think my younger sister might go, I don't know. But I need like for an outfit a brown shirt, and then I need some more of my CeraVe toner. I need to get my eyebrows done, my nails and my toes done. Then I need dark brown hair dye for my hair because I'm gonna get rid of this color and just dye it a dark brown color. Then I need to get a vanity mirror because for now my mom had like this little one which I need to clean, but like she's just letting me use like this little like tabletop one that she has, but this isn't like the mirror that I want. So I'm using that right now so I can do my makeup and my vanity. And then I need a new light switch cover because mine has like rhinestones and it had like butterflies on it, so like the glue residue and all that's on there and it's not. And I want to get just like another white one and then spray paint it gold. And then I need more pimple patches. Then I need to get the Sweet Spot Labs like pads for your downstairs area, and then the La Roche-Posay or whatever it is skincare. I really want to try it because I think when I was just doing my face mask, I just had a conversation with that stuff about that skincare with you guys. I might have not, I don't know, but yeah. So I was just making a list of everything that I need, and I realized that I really need to get, I look so bogus right now in this lighting, but I realized that I need to get a coaster because I have ruined both of my nightstands and my dresser from like Watermarks because it's wood. Like my vanity's fine because like the finish of it, but yeah, my dresser and my nightstands are definitely just wood with like some paint on it, like from Target. And so like when I have like cold drinks and like waters and stuff, like it leaves like a water ring. And so my mom has like these gold and marble coasters downstairs, so I need to go grab one to actually keep up here, especially like over here because this is the side I sleep on. So at for this night table I need to keep it. And I also, because I'm one of them girls that likes to spray perfume before I go to bed, and I'm not gonna use like an expensive like perfume like that. So right now I just use this Twinkling Nights fine fragrance, whatever, from Bath & Body Works. And as you can see, like I only have this much left because I don't use this during the day. I only use this as like my before bed spray. I spray it on myself. I even have a spray for my actual bed that's like lavender for nighttime. So I just need to get like another really vanilla-y one for bedtime. So if you don't use perfume before you go to bed, try it. But yeah, I was gonna do my makeup and stuff today, but then I decided not to because I just did my whole little skincare routine and everything, and it's already almost 6 o'clock, so I'm not gonna go ahead and do a full face of makeup just to go take it off in a couple hours and stuff. But I was gonna go to Ulta and stuff with my grandma today just to get some stuff that I need there because I kind of want to get a new lip liner and a new lip gloss, but then we're not gonna go today, and I'm just gonna go shopping with my mom and my sister on Wednesday, and today's Monday. And I realized in my last vlog when I was talking, I was like, oh, I'm gonna get my nails and stuff done on Friday, today's Saturday. No, I meant I'm going on Wednesday because like we're gonna have like a whole girls' day together, and homecoming is coming up for my sister. And yeah, so yeah, I probably am gonna go cook because I've ate one thing today, and that was a sandwich from Starbucks when I went and got my coffee and stuff. And I used to get venti like coffees and like strawberry acai's. Strawberry acai, I'll get a venti, but like when it comes to coffee, I'm not getting a venti. If you don't understand Starbucks language, venti is a large, grande, which is what I have right now, is a medium, and then a tall is a small, which is like the same height, just is like a little smaller. Or there's a trenta, which is like big, but I've never. So yeah, if it's coffee, I get a grande. I told you guys what this was already. So yeah, but I don't know what else to talk about right now. So I'm just gonna write down a few more things that I need for my list, and then I'm probably gonna see what my boyfriend's doing and when he's coming over. So yeah, I also want to go get a camera because I'm still using my phone right now, but I know what camera I want now. So yeah.